Well, it really reminds me so much of perseverance and how important it is to stick with whatever you choose.
I've had a lot of training these past like 5 years from like head choristers before me, and how to like help the younger choristers and novices with like anything, and to also remind them that like this is choir, and like you have to not act like it's a playground, like how Cathedral always tells us, but to also have fun as well. And I just want to make sure that everyone in choir has fun, but they also know that we perform in the cathedral, and like it's not a time to mess around.
I was thinking the same thing as Sasha and Natalia, but also the Friday morning rehearsals. Those were very, very difficult for me because I lived super far away, and so do they. So it was also difficult for them. But for every rehearsal that we had, we also had sort of something fun. So it sort of was a matter of perseverance.